these anthropogenic sources, that means man-made sources. So in the air, like I said at the beginning of this lecture, we have natural contaminants existing in the air, maybe from volcanoes, from any natural cause, we can have the heavy metals. And then we have in weathering of metals, weathering of rocks, we also have naturally heavy metals released. From vehicular emissions, from energy intensive industries, flue gas,